The dedicated ramblers of Lee Valley Park are hopping mad at the Water Authority's latest works. A filter bed they say once provided a haven for herons has been turned into a lorry park, and an old pumping station which the walkers say was rare and beautiful has been demolished. Thames Water say the works were necessary to rationalise their site, but the walkers say they should have been consulted first.
But there are one or two places which are something special, and if public bodies like the Thames Water Authority flatten them and put car parks and stores, then really there'll be nothing worth having in the Lee Valley Park.
Thames Water points out the changes have freed other land for a nature reserve and that the displaced herons still have nearly 10,000 acres in which to nest.